All right, here we are. Try and play a game. This is the part that I always kind of like wondering. Okay, who are they gonna pit me up against? Because I just mutated, so I've got nothing except a pounce, basic ground pound. Also claw and attack kind of thing, but you know, if you go up against anyone at this who's got any kind of knowledge of what to do, it's like there's nothing I'm gonna be able to do. You know, there's no way I can spit any horde spits or anything at them. I also travel fairly slowly because I don't have my speed or enhanced tendril locomotion. We'll see how it goes. But it's okay, I don't mind. Okay, there's two players, that could be bad. Two players in Old Town, of all places. Yeah. I mean, I would assume that if it was gonna pair me up against players who had any kind of experience, I'm assuming it would tell me that it would give me that warning that I'm playing against much more experienced players than me. I got his basic ground pound, which actually I kind of like that. I think I'm gonna keep that from now on. Can feel how slow I'm going. See?
Oh.
long as they're gonna use their UV light, there's no way I can stop them. Him for 1 second. I kind of want them to win. I don't... There's nothing I can do. I gotta get some help from other zombies. Guess I gotta let him kill me. Otherwise, they're just... Good, I want them to keep playing. I want them to win. Come and get it. Win it. I'm only first level. I got no skills. I got nothing. Actually, I think I just went up a level. I might have something. But I want them to win. I can get him into those spikes. But I'd have to time that just right. Where are those spikes? Way over there. I've played as a human before. It is not easy. Let me tell you, they're not doing bad. I gotta let them kill me a couple more times though, just to keep them interested. I don't want to win. I want them to win. Trying to ground pound them off the roof, but I just keep getting the angle wrong. Oops. Ground pound him off the roof. It's not working. Let me get my health back. Oh, come on. I hate it when my health doesn't come back. Like, forever. Yes, I could be using pounce a little more. Sure, I could. I probably could defeat these players. But... Alright, so I spent my point. Remember, I don't have the sniper spit. I probably just killed both of them. Ground pound just isn't very powerful without the extra points into it. Hopefully I'm making the game fun for these guys. I believe I killed him with a claw attack. Alright, no more horde against these guys. I gotta let him kill me. Probably could have killed him with another claw attack, but I held off. Yeah. I could just hit him with a horde spit, couldn't I? Just for fun. I missed. You got me. That's good. That's what I want. I want them to get good. I want them to get better. I want them to enjoy Zombie Invasion. To keep playing it. I want them to win. I want them to be like, yes! Missed him. Friend is down. Well, you didn't revive him. Oh, I missed him. Oh, I miss him.
Thank you.
He didn't.
Damn.
He didn't fall down. The ground pound is just so weak at this point. I guess they're gonna win it, which is what I wanted. Defeat. Defeat. Pray and pray. Could I have beaten them? Probably. There were tons of times I'm sure I could have pounced them, but I was trying to do it without pounce too much anyways. I guess two times they got killed by regular zombies, or maybe fall damage or something. Well, 58 ground pounds. That's actually kind of funny. Hit three times with Horde Summoner Spit. Sure, I could have done a lot more with the Horde and stuff too, but I killed one with melee attack. Well, all right. Well, that was fun. That was fun. I gotta admit, that was kind of fun. All right. Well. All right. I will be either right back or back in a little while.